do you think about the Binding of Isaac lore?
It's so interesting! I can't believe all the different interpretations.